Arlington National Cemetery's Memorial Arboretum is home to four champion trees, one national co-champion, one Virginia state champion, and two Virginia state co-champions. Throughout the country, each state runs its own champion tree program, where they catalog the largest trees of each species in their state. The largest specimen of any given species in the country is added to the official National Register of Champion Trees. To become a champion, a tree is measured in three ways: its trunk circumference, total height, and average crown spread. These measurements are converted into points, and the tree with the highest number of points becomes that state's champion. Any two or more trees that fall within 5 points of each other become co-champions. Arlington National Cemetery is home to four champion and co-champion trees. The dwarf hackberry, Celtis tenuifolia, is a rapidly growing, flowering, deciduous tree with a narrow crown that may grow 20 to 30 feet tall. It is native, but fairly rare, to the southeastern United States and is sometimes found on dry, rocky, or gravelly soils in foothills and bluffs, as well as on slopes and along streams in open woods. In the spring, the tree's small green flowers mature. In the fall, its branches bear orange-red to dark purple, cherry-like fruit, which is edible and sweet to the taste. The dwarf hackberry is a tough tree that can tolerate drought, wind, and urban environments, as well as dry, wet, and poor soils. Under optimum conditions, it can live a very long life. Our national co-champion dwarf hackberry is 42 feet tall, with a crown spread of 50 feet. It is located in Section 8 along Jessup Drive.
Cladrastis kentuckia, or yellowwood tree, gets its common name from the yellow color of the tree's heartwood, the pillar of the tree. The yellowwood has smooth gray bark that resembles the beech tree. In May and June, wisteria-like chains of fragrant white flowers dangle from its branches. Unfortunately, they don't bloom every year, as it's one of those trees that only blooms in alternate years. The yellowwood typically forks into multiple branches low to the ground and sometimes has been known to be weak-wooded. Pruning at an early age should correct its unruly structure. This is a medium-sized tree that's underutilized in the home landscape and rare to see in the wild. If you're fortunate enough, you might find one in its native range in the Appalachian and Ozark Hills, where it grows on shaded slopes and limestone soil. Our Virginia State co-champion yellowwood is 45 feet tall with a crown spread of 56 feet. It is located in Section 23. Polonia tomentosa, or royal paulownia, was named in honor of Queen Anna Pavlovna, daughter of a Russian Tsar. Our paulownia earns its champion recognition because of its 70-inch diameter trunk, along with the crown spread of 70 feet. In early spring, the paulownia tree displays its characteristic fragrant purple flowers, followed by its 10 to 12-inch wide heart-shaped leaves. While we are proud to have the paulownia tree as our state champion, it's important to recognize that this tree is extremely invasive. Native to China, a mature tree is able to produce up to 20 million seeds per season. The paulownia has the ability to displace many of our native trees and ground covers, as it's considered one of the fastest growing trees in the world and is able to flourish in all types of soil. You can find the royal paulownia tree in Section 46 near the yellowwood co-champion.
The pin oak, Quercus palustris, is one of the most commonly used oak trees in landscaping. It is typically found in home and park landscapes, on golf courses, and along city streets. When grown in the open, these trees have a very distinctive pyramidal form, with its lower branches hanging loosely, its middle branches extending horizontally, and its upper branches spreading upright. The pin oak is typically found in the wild on wet, clay soils, but prefers the soil to be moist, rich, and well-drained. Because this species is easily transplanted, tolerates very high pH soils, and survives less than ideal urban conditions, it is very popular as a landscape plant. We've calculated that our co-champion pin oak removes approximately 1,500 pounds of atmospheric carbon and intercepts up to 23,000 gallons of stormwater annually. This pin oak is 126 feet tall with a crown spread of 112 feet. It is found in the center of Section 35 below the Memorial Amphitheater.
These four champion trees are just some of the more than 9,000 trees in the cemetery. As part of the cemetery's 150th anniversary in 2014, its 639-acre landscape was established as a memorial arboretum, a living tribute to those who honorably served their nation. Arlington National Cemetery is a Level 3 accredited arboretum, one of just 45 in the world. To be considered for this level of accreditation, an arboretum must have a minimum of 500 species, varieties, or cultivars of trees or woody plants, as well as a dedicated curator, educational outreach, and an active agenda related to tree science, strategic planting, and research and data sharing. We encourage you to visit these hallowed grounds at any time of year to explore its rich history and diverse plant collection. To learn more about our magnificent plant collection, visit our website at www.arlingtoncemetery.mil.